Hi, I'm Tim. Welcome to Watch Want, and thanks for logging on. Today we're looking at the IWC Big Pilot's Watch, reference 502619 Simonetta Orsini Buenos Aires Limited Edition. You can see this 1 of 40 limited edition IWC Big Pilot's Watch on our website, watchyouwant.com. Purchase it there if you like, and if you enjoy these videos, please subscribe to our YouTube channel, Watch You Want Inc. Now the great thing about these IWC Big Pilot's Watch boutique and local editions is that with so many micro editions of the watch, you can find that one that sings to you stylistically and functionally. And because the micro editions are so small, once you get that example, you know, your one and only, the watch that appeals to you and you alone, you're unlikely to ever see another. And this is a case of exactly that phenomenon. With only 40 made, this is the first and is likely to be the last that I will ever see. On my wrist, 16 centimeters, 6 1/3 inches in circumference, you can see that the watch really does have the full figured stance of a big pilot's watch. Now, true to its name, the watch is 56 millimeters from extremity of lug to opposing extremity, so it fills my entire 16 centimeter wrist. It stands tall, 16 millimeters tall, and 46 millimeters across the round of the case. That doesn't even fully describe the sheer substance of this thing on the wrist. Just the crown alone is 11 millimeters across. Yes, it's that big. You can see that the strap is no less massive, with an immense sheer side. Each one beautifully folded and beautifully riveted at the head is almost as substantial as some ultra-thin watches, maybe even more. The clasp is of outstanding quality, featuring both polished and brushed finishes, a faceted buckle, and the kind of substance and solidity that you expect on a watch as big and imposing as the Big Pilot. But I will say this, while the watch has incredible stance and substance, as well as heft, it does wear securely on a smaller wrist. Now, because the strap can pull straight down on both sides, there is no conforming end piece to the strap, it's an easy and secure fit on a smaller wrist. So it'll ultimately come down to whether or not you like the look of the instrument style Big Pilot watch on your wrist. And if you think this is a little bit too much, remember, the look is inspired by a 1940s watch that was 55 millimeters across, not 46. But regardless, the case is big because it contains an awful lot of information. You can see day, date, month, year, millennium, century, decade. You can see a moon phase for the northern and southern hemisphere. You can see a 7-day power reserve, as well as a constant seconds indicator inside the week subregister at 9 o'clock. You can see the immense broadsword style hands and an instrument style calibration drawn from history. This is the face of the IWC Big Pilot's watch, but it's more than one IWC tradition in a single package, because not only do you have that instrument style Big Pilot dating from the 1940s, but you've got the IWC Kurt Claus perpetual calendar module. So when you unscrew the screw down crown, which I should mention gives you 6 ATM water resistance, you get the ability to cycle through all of the functions of the calendar. And when you do start advancing the date, you advance the day. As you advance the day, it advances the month and the moon and the year in sequence. So you can never go out of sync and everything's adjusted through the crown. Resetting this perpetual calendar is as user-friendly as using a Rolex with a quick set date. It is that simple, and I gotta admit, it's kinda neat. And it is the IWC caliber 51614 automatic that runs the works. With an incredible 7-day power reserve, a shock-resistant free-sprung balance with a handmade Breguet overcoil hairspring, it doesn't just have incredible endurance, it has incredible resilience and accuracy. Resilience from timing variation due to shock, thanks to the free-sprung architecture. Resistance from timing variation due to position on your wrist or on your desk at night, thanks to the Breguet overcoil hairspring. It has resistance to shock, furthermore, thanks to the signature IWC Peloton-style winding system. Now you can see the rotor, you can see the mounting point. It is a sprung rotor and drives a bidirectional winding system that's based on highly efficient pawls. You can see them and their indexing wheel, it's gold, right underneath my finger. Not only does it wind efficiently in both directions, but being shock resistant, it's every inch the equal of this watch's image as a tried and true rugged instrument. It may be fine, it may be haute de gamme, it may be an elaborate complication and way more information than any practical pilot needs, but the fact that you can have all of this with durability and everyday wearability is the icing on the cake and the definition of luxury. It's also beautifully finished with circular Côte de Genève, a skeletonized winding rotor so as not to block the view of the 62 jewel movement, and it features beautiful even perlage across the base plate. It's a handsome movement in a handsome watch. With just a few discreet touches of blue on a gorgeous black and white dial, it's classically elegant, even if it has a bit of a modern, oversized sports watch stance. It's the best blend of the past and present in IWC engineering that, quite frankly, has no peer in this category. How many other perpetual calendars are ready to jump on your wrist and withstand explosive decompression? IWC assures us that this watch is built for it. So, once again, luxury being defined by having more than you need. The IWC Big Pilot's Watch Perpetual Calendar, Buenos Aires limited edition of 40, delivers yet again. You can see it, and you can buy it, on our website, watchyouwant.com.